Of ceremonies tonight. Out of 8 kids, 14 grandkids, 6 son and daughter-in-laws, I get picked for this job. My dad, as he said last night in front of everybody that were here, he said, "We got you to do the job because you're the oldest and the smartest." But that's not the best part. Definitely. Then my mother whispered in my ear, "You're our favorite."
Oh, no way.
So there you go. Thank you very, very much. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, we'd like to introduce the reason why we are all here tonight and bring back in a little bit. 50 years ago, this group was together, and we're going to bring it right back. So we're going to start with the ring boy from 50 years ago, brother of the groom, Uncle Little Nicky. Nick. 50 years ago he was shy, and I guess again now he's a little bit shy. Little Nicky. Is one of the bridesmaids, sister of the bride, Judy Clark. Next up, he is the friend of the groom. And also we heard he was the right-hand man at what we know now as the Villa Bianca, Mr. Cole Caniso. Another bridesmaid, sister of the bride, is Laura Osmar. The maid of honor, cousin of the bride, Violet Moore. Exciting years together. May I introduce you Mr. and Mrs. Cosmo and Diana Fallane Fableman.
This is a moment. It's the time and place for a happy, happy day. This is it. Oh, stay my dear Diana. so young and you're so old. This, my darling, I've been told. I don't care just what they say, cause forever I will pray. You and I will be as free as the birds up in the trees. Oh,
say a few words just to welcome everyone. You want to get that? What's that?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, friends, family, sons and daughter-in-laws and daughters. I've got to remember that. Our number one and number two will get at each other. That's my daughters. I got to compliment my daughter Edith and all my kids for decorating the hall. I want to welcome this hall anyway, but it's beautiful. That's all I got to say. So anyway, I'd like to take this opportunity to welcome each and every one of you that could make it from close and far away. Our hearts are just happy to have you here. And there's not much more. But to all my friends, my relatives, everybody, you're all welcome. Tony, our cook from Toronto, he's still running around. I haven't met him for 2 days. They told me to stay out of here. So having said that, I think my wife wants to say a few words. After 50 years, she talks.
I'm so excited, everyone. I'm up there on the ceiling. It's hard to believe that 51 years ago, a little farm girl came to Terrace Bay to become a teacher. And I'm still here. And I have all of this family. I would say a lot of it family and friends. And it's hard to believe how things just keep growing and growing. And I just want everyone to have such a good time tonight. And maybe we'll see you in another 50 years.
Thank you again, all of you. Here's my son.
Go sit down and have a seat.
It's the only time I take orders.